15 minutes here. As the skins, you can tell they're starting to fall off, come onto the tray. So that means it's cooked, it's done, it's ready to come out. Just leave it just a couple of seconds. That's how you tell your chili's cooked. You don't cook it on real high blast heat. If it doesn't cook it, it just burns the skins. We actually cook it.
That's how you tell it's done. It's right on.
And there's your full bushel.
Yep.
There you go.